Police are looking for two men, both said to be in their 30s. One is described as having brown hair, he's clean cut and has a flat top. The other man, about the same age, is slightly bigger in size, that's according to witnesses. They're also searching for the truck the two men were driving. It's described as a dark green Ford F-150 pickup with no tailgate. Witnesses also say there was a white square shape.
Give me some love and do the pass. You little nasty bird. Rufus, get up from her. Oh, kiss me, lover. Don't worry, just knock her out. That's enough.
A woman was reported kidnapped from a Lexington bar. And so it was in Scott County while they were kidnapped on our way.